Hey, what's up? Welcome to wild boar hunting 2009. Why are we gonna go kill wild boar, dude?
I'm just doing it for the rush.
I'll tell you why I'm doing it, because they're a menace to society and we're gonna do something about it.
Speak the language. Boar hunting is in.
How you gonna kill that boar, dude? What are you gonna do when you come upon it?
Shit. You know, there's just one thing you can do, and that's stab some bitch.
How you gonna jump into that scrum when there are six pit bulls all over that hog?
Shit. I'm gonna be watching you, and we're gonna jump in together, tag team.
I'm gonna get all over that mother.
Cause that's how we do it.
I think we're at it. The Black Creek Hunting Lodge.
We are about to get balls deep.
Balls deep, dude.
Balls deep.
About to get balls deep into some swine.
Hey man, I'm Tommy.
Tommy.
Good to meet you, man.
Meet
How's
you.
It going?
Going good, brother.
Good.
Good. Ron,
have you good.
Hey, I'm Tommy.
Tommy. Ron,
good to meet you, man. How you doing?
We're hoping. Where y'all from?
I'm from, if you believe it, I'm from fucking San Francisco.
San Francisco?
I bet I'm the first dude from San Francisco that's ever done this.
Yeah, I know.
Hunting wild boar with a knife. Whose idea was that?
It's been around a while.
Yeah, it's been around a while.
So would you just go out and do it?
Yeah, I have a squirrel hunting.
Uh-huh.
I was squirrel hunting and took him with a shotgun and walked up. And I was like any other kid, I had a wild imagination. So I went down and I ran up on some hogs. I told my dad, I said, look, I seen some hogs. He said, you ain't seen no hogs. I said, yeah, I seen some hogs. Next thing you know, no hog. I went back to the house and threw my shotgun away and went back in there and grabbed my .22 and took off out back, and I wasn't gone 30 minutes to kill the hog.
Is that right?
Said, come on down here, I'll show you a hog now.
Oh, man.
It was pretty good.
Thing.
This is a cut vest.
Uh-huh.
You put that on, it keeps the dogs from getting cut up by the hogs. You can see the hogs where they just tore that vest to hell.
So am I wearing that, or is the dog wearing that? Now, is that a tracking dog or is that a takedown dog?
Catch dog.
Uh-huh. So the catch dogs get the body armor.
Yeah. And bay dogs, they just stand back and bark at the
pig. Uh-huh.
We want the bulldogs to get on them good.
Yeah.
And make sure they got a good
so
hold.
So nobody gets hurt if they get on a good one.
Okay. Yeah.
And even though the bulldogs got him, he still can shake
Yeah, he can
loose.
Still hurt you. He can just sling them dogs and get you. Even if they don't come off, they can still hurt you.
Uh-huh.
And when you stick him, grab you a good wad of hair on his back. And just hit him right behind the shoulder, just like you do shooting a deer or a hog or anything.
Okay.
Hit him just right get right in behind shoulder. The shoulder. Don't hit him in the shoulder, hit him behind the
right
shoulder.
Right behind.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Sounds easy enough.
Both y'all killing one this morning?
We'd like to.
We'll do the best we can do, I promise.
Right. How big is that knife?
It's a good knife.
Uh-huh. Jesus Christ, man.
That's a knife.
That is a knife.
So you hang out there beside it. Uh-huh. So you can see a relative when he takes that picture.
Uh-huh. I'm good to go, man.
We'll drive up a little bit and we'll stop at a food plot that's down on the bottom and we'll work the dogs in that area.
Mm-hmm.
And if they don't pick up anything, we'll move on down and just keep checking little spots where we know they cross some stuff up through there.
Just keep bumping around.
We'll just keep bumping around. Them dogs go to barking. Y'all just stay with us and do what we say.
Yeah, don't just go running in there now.
Yeah,
no, we'll be right next to you.
I'm not just going to go running into anywhere, dude. I would not do that. Yeah, Michael, get in there, dude.
Look, there he is. There he is right there.
Yeah, that's a good hog.
See ya.
Dude, get in there. Get ready.
You got it. He's pumping good.
Hell yeah!
God damn, Michael! Michael, f***ing damn!
Watch out! Get off!
Holy shit!
Get off!
Michael! What the fuck?
Good girl!
God damn! Fuck! Michael, show me that f***ing knife, man!
Get off my dog!
Hold on, help me!
Get off my dog! I can't! I got these other two dogs! Yeah, grab that dog ready.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Get off my dog.
That was awesome.
Hell yeah.
What a rush.
I mean, God damn.
That knife put it on, didn't it?
Michael.